Ethan Ray Ferraro. I'm James Cebulski for EA Sports. We are in the game, and it's time to drop the puck. Both teams are lined up, and we are set to get things going. The Lions take possession here on the opening draw, and we are underway. Drops it into the opposite side. Collins gobbles up the puck, and he'll wait for the whistle.
Well, now you got a chance to get organized again. The freezing is a good, safe play.
Lots of hockey left to be played in this period. Still looking for our first goal. Nice start winning the draw here inside the offensive zone.
When you're in this tight, you're just trying to open up a hole for the goaltender.
Persons won the draw inside the neutral zone. Pass broken up. On the left side, he moves it up ahead. Handles the pass. And tries to make a diagonal pass to Mejia. Stoppage in play. Plenty of playing time left in this frame. Czechia's got a two-goal lead. They'd love to build on it. Nice.
I'll be here all night.
It's okay. It's just a game.
Sometimes you get a clean look at the shot, so the goalies are always looking around this screen.
Along the boards. Czechia's got it along the wall. They put the puck in the up along the wall by Thomas. Kavarov's got the puck in their own end. Here's a chance to make something happen inside the neutral zone. Works it across to Persson. Moves inside! Scores!
Not going to count, James. Pretty quickly, this is waved off. The scorers are not going to be very happy.
They've got to be mindful to stay calm. I know the call went against them, but we're about to drop the puck here again. And gets a little boost to come up with the puck from off the wing with both centers tied up. And now he passes up to Mejia. Oh, quick save!
The play continues. He makes the save, but keeps it alive as the puck's in the corner.
Kavarov's got a hold of the puck. And he slides it quickly to Mejia. Back to the blue line. And that goes off someone in front that doesn't reach the net.
Just not that much.
Kavarov sending their power play unit out for the first time tonight. Čechas got it in the defensive zone. And with that, the first period comes to an end. Both teams will have a chance to get a breather, and they'll be back on the ice with period number two in not too long. Fans back in their seats. Teams are on the ice. They're ready to drop the puck here for period number two. Čechas shorthanded unit gets off to a good start. They win the draw and take early possession. Gets it out of his own end. Slick feed. And he takes a shot. Čechas got the puck shorthanded. From their own end, trying to kickstart this power play. Kavarov's got a hold of it against the wall. Into the offensive end, right up the middle. Back at the point, they set up two scores, and they convert with the man advantage.
That power play is so dangerous. The puck starts zipping around. It ends up in one of a couple different options. They don't miss very often.
Lots of time left in this period. Kavarov's shown a new energy over these last few minutes. They got one back, but they still need one more in order to tie. And there's the save. And they'll cover it up, forcing a stoppage in play. Teams are ready for the draw. The linesman about to drop the puck. From off the wing, he comes up with it. The post center scrummed up. Thomas plays it down. Quick feed to Persson. May has crossed the line and gained the zone.
Oh, what a play. Wow, did he ever finish him hard. And when he dropped, he also dropped his stick. Now he's got to collect himself. Looks like a yard sale out there.
And he cuffs it up with a pass. For the moment, and he sprints to the bench to get the extra attacker out on the ice. Vegas carries the puck in his own zone. Sends a pass over. There's the whistle, and here's the call.
An ill-advised penalty, a bad time. One goal down, and now your penalty killers have to keep you right there.
Czechia's man advantage unit will take to the ice for the first time tonight.
Well, the power play gets to dust itself off here. First opportunity tonight.
Scoops up the pass. Sends the pass over. With possession along the wall.
You and the goalie, everybody else melts away. You beat them close, you beat them in the end.
Czechia's now up by two in the second.
They worked hard to push this lead from one to two. I like the way that they've been playing.
Puck is dropped and we are back underway. Nice feed. Possession of the puck. Now a quick pass to Masalskis. The Lions pick up the puck here in the neutral zone. From point blank, denies him in close.
Man, the crack in front of the net, James. He's still going to be able to see the puck. Yeah, makes the save. I think he bailed his team out there.
Great use of the twig as he pokes that one away. Assatz looking to break out. The Lions get a hold of the puck. Looking for space inside the D zone. Gaining momentum along the wing. Oh, what a stop on the play!
Good technique as the puck is over to the corner out of the way.
Right away! There's the whistle. Let's see what the referee saw.
Hold the speed up, James. That's going to be called. It's a tripping penalty. There's not going to be much puck movement on this end. We've seen them use this before. It's the two big shots from the point. Traffic to the front, and if there's a rebound, outman the personnel around the goal.
And they get that puck down the ice. A chance to stop! Stopped by the goaltender. What a stop!
Now that's a race to the post. The goalie wins it there.
Czechia's got a chance to work the transition. Play whistle dead, offside the call. Persons ready to take the draw here on this power play. Oh, and he takes possession of the puck from off the wing with the centers all locked up there off the draw. Fires it into the offensive zone. Havarov's got it now. Offside the call. We'll get a faceoff coming up. More than half the period has gone by. Hope you're enjoying this one. The Lions have been getting solid offensive contributions, leading 3-1. And there's a little help from your friends right there from off the wing, coming up with the puck. Havarov's got control of it now here in the offensive end.
Thomas jumps up. The penalty's almost over.
Time's up for the power play.
Sometimes you go on the ice with the best of intentions, and it goes all wrong right away. That's how I characterize that power play.
Centers are set, face-off ready to resume play. Good job tangling up his opponent here. Oh, and that's poked away in the offensive zone by Persson. Straight up the middle, here they come. There we go. Icing is the call. Late goings of this period. Czechia's got a 3-1 lead. Back underway, and they take possession here inside the offensive zone.
After the icing, now you've got the puck again. You can roll them down quickly.
Stones him in front. Pons is going to slow things down and get a whistle.
It's a good choice for him. It looks like the team. It's starting to become unraveled.
The Lions win the faceoff. And that's blocked. position. Feeds it down low.
James, I mean, you could see he was raring to get a hit in to try and change a little bit of the momentum, and the shoulder went into the player. That's a solid, clean hit. And it's turned aside.
There's the horn, 40 minutes in the books. We'll get a refresh for both the players, ice, and we're back with a third period next. Welcome back to EA Sports. The final frame looms here as the officials set the draw to puck on period number three. And this one's underway here in the third. 40 minutes into the books. Ray, what do you make of the night so far?
Asak had such a meager total of shots on goal. Predictably, they haven't scored. They've got to get more pucks to the net.
Moves it quickly over to Mejia. What save! Just enough of it.
Shooters try to make it more difficult for the goalies by getting traffic in front of the net. He had to find it, and he did to make that save.
Pulls it to the middle. Off the stick, and they can't complete the play. That was on its way. Moves the puck. That's not going to fool him. Goaltender covers up. We got a stoppage in play. Still early on in this frame, James and Ray with you. So glad you could join us. Czechia's got a 3-1 lead as they have dominated for the most part in this. Hammers it! Denies him! He got all of it! They've got numbers! Couldn't make that one happen. Takes the feed right in. The Lions carry the lead ball. Into the corner, he takes the pass. Here's a short pass to Thomas. Oh, what an idea, but couldn't make that play with the pass. Quick feed to Mejia. Nothing doing on that. And he takes the dish. Slides the puck over. Couldn't make the connection on the play. And he takes the feed. Oh, he'd like to have that pass back.
It's okay. It's just a game.
He scores! Well, don't turn this one off yet.
Well, you better not. We're still here. If we're here, you gotta be here too. Oh, I thought he had this, James. He got a big chunk of it, but it just slowly trickled past him and into the net.
Assad's third period deficit suddenly doesn't seem so insurmountable now.
You can almost see the difference in the bench and the body language. They know they've got a chance.
Well, that's one way to win the draw as he skates away with the puck after the two centers were tied up. Right up the gut into the offensive end. Just gets enough to keep it out. Gives him a tap with the stick, and the referees don't like it. Let's see what the official says here.
Maybe just the touch over aggressive here as they try to get the equalizer, but now they've got to kill a penalty.
More and more commonplace around the league is this 1-3-1 set. We saw it earlier in the game, and you start to create mismatches all over the ice with the players moving and creating shots.
Trying to get the puck out of his own end. Persons into the offensive zone now on the attack. Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. Grabs the puck and looks to make something happen. Broken up with the stick in the defensive end. Gets it to the middle! And he opts to backtrack here with the play. Made the stop on that play.
You worked so hard to get back in the game, now you have a stall. A penalty will really hamper your momentum.
Czechia's got a 5-on-3, but not a lot of time to work with.
The puck battles become more important when you don't have much time. You better win the puck, whether it's on the draw or in the corner, and get yourself set up.
Shots on goal! Here in the corner, he grabs the puck.
Before he can react.
Past the midway mark of the frame, James and Ray with you tonight. Czechia's really controlled the pace of play these last few minutes, leading by two. Great pass from the left wing up the middle now.
Finish your check. Move on to the next one. Finish another.
Flips it up the net, and he gets it from that. Trying to get the puck out of his own end. And that carries off a body in the lane. Czechia's got the puck now. Here they come up along the wing.
If you can play in this 100 feet of the ice, you're going to probably win this game. Get the puck.
In the final moments of this period, the Lions have some breathing room as they lead by a pair. It's 4-2. Czechia's won the faceoff deep in their own end. In front and a stoppage. Play as the goaltender covers things up. Officials are set, players seem ready. We're ready to get this thing back underway. That's one way to take. Trying to shoot the defender. Czechia's won it. Handles the puck. Czechia's got it across the line. Run to death.
Don't cry.
As the final seconds tick off the clock, the Hawks are out of the score. Russell Bowles stopping the play.
I don't even know if they're looking for good news anymore, James. They just want the news that the game is over. This penalty doesn't help.
Chechia's got it, and they're on the attack. bringing you the heat, bringing you the noise, and bringing you what should be a fantastic matchup tonight on the ice. And we are about set to drop the puck tonight. Puck is dropped. Let's get things going and find out if we can get a win here. And a little bloody contact on that play.
Oh, no, no. Don't cry.
On the board. Scoreless game, you go on the power play. You want to attack this. You can change the way the game works in the next 2 minutes.
Retrieves the puck, trying to kickstart this power play. And he takes the feed. Huge play in his own end to come up with the puck. Using the net for cover.
I'd like to see him be a little bit more direct on the entry into the zone. They haven't got set up, and as a result, they don't really have a shot yet on this power play.
Hope everyone's enjoying the game here tonight. Another big face-off here on this power play. Face-off here in the neutral zone, and we are back underway. And he takes the pass. Takes the feed at the back end. Tremendous defensive effort to crouch down and block it. And makes the routine save.
Persons up at the box.
Tape pass to center. Slovakia's power play comes up empty-handed. We're back to even strength on the ice.
And nobody's going to be very happy about that one, James. No real chances generated. No momentum game. Just a couple of minutes roll off the clock.
Oh, they quick connect on the play. Slovakia's got the puck. Here we go.
Gorgeous little feed through the traffic, through the feet, onto the tape, and it's in the cage.
Grabs the puck here in the neutral zone. Looking to make something happen along the boards. Person sliding the puck behind the net. Denies it in front.
Sharp reaction save.
Nearing the midway mark of the period. 1-0 is where we sit at this point. And momentum on their side as they win the draw here inside the offensive zone. Picked up along the boards by Santiago. Can't find his man. Assad's got it in their own zone. Can't make the connection on the pass. And that's offside, stopping the play. Puck ready to drop here any moment to get things underway again. Puck is dropped, play resumes. Nice pass. And that's broken up. And that's blocked in traffic. Here he is, turn that chance aside.
Nice move by the goalie to get out close to the shooter.
Pavlov's gonna hold it up along the wall. moments away from the resumption of this power play. They're ready to drop the puck here for this faceoff. Play resumes as they win the draw here inside the offensive zone. And play rolls on as he came up with a nice stop there. Knocked around, but keeps it going. Oh, good textbook hit there. Along the wall. Moves it to Persson. Havarov's got the puck along the wall. That pass goes a little sideways. Takes the feed. Oh, they probably want to redo on that.
Great energy and puck support on the ship. They've had the whole puck. It hasn't gone in the net.
2-1. What an opportunity here. And that pass doesn't go. Leno's moving the puck to his own zone. Moves the puck behind the net. Receives the pass.
For this, he
stay down.
The state moves the opportunity to lay a body check out, and he's right on it. That hit was delivered with intent. That's not to rub somebody out of the play. That's to send a message.
That'll do it for the first period, and I'll tell you what, this place is buzzing. They're apparently giving away a car here in this intermission. We'll tell you who it's real. Hey, it's me. Back in a moment. Period number two. The second stanza is underway as the puck is dropped. Let's go. Moves it quickly over to Mejia.
Oh! Imagine, we're feeling that up here. What a solid
scores! And we are all evened up after that one.
We started to wonder what was going to come next. Is the game going to spread out? Or is it tied? Now it's tied. Everybody starts at scratch again. I'm not sure where he's wandering to there. The slot's way over there, pal. Get back to where you belong.
We're still in the early stages of this period. We got a tie game. Pushes it across to Persson. Takes a shot. Turns it aside with the glove. Both teams are set. They're ready to drop the puck. Great read by the winger to take possession with the two centermen coming up. And that's somehow staying out of the net.
Good save there. You make the stop.
He may have a step here.
Up to the pass. It's too quick. It's one timed into the net.
Slovakia's given themselves control of this game now with a one goal lead in the second.
They'd like to get another before they go in for the second intermission. You'd love
at least a couple goal lead going into period three.
And we get a whistle as the goaltender decides to hang on to this one.
Person's been in some discomfort since he took this hit. A clean hit right through the body.
Puck is dropped and he wins the draw here in the defensive zone. And that pass doesn't go. And look at this. We've got a trap. Oh, he'll feel that one later on, but what a block. And a late penalty coming up as he got tripped up. Slovakia's got the puck against the wall. Through the offensive zone behind the net now. Let's get the official decision.
That's not really a great penalty to take, but the penalty killers feel they can be up for the challenge. They're pretty enthusiastic going over the boards.
Slovakia's power play unit puts their hard hats on as they go back to work.
Power plays are going to go up and down. You're going to be successful some nights and others not so much. This is a great opportunity for them right now. The power play is here, and they've got to capitalize.
They clear the zone. Grabs the puck and moves on out here with this man advantage. And we'll get a face-off after the offside call.
Leno is hard to play against because he'll wear you down with his big hits, guys. That's his truculent zone ability, and it's how he stays so effective without the puck.
Havarov's won the draw. Can't make it work. Slovakia's got the puck against the half wall. Great defensive effort with the stick. From the neutral zone now. Leno's got it on the wall. Centering feed. Oh, he comes up with a stop. Grabs the puck at center. Here's a chance. On the breakaway.
Scores! What a finish on the breakaway.
Breakaways are so interesting. You've got to go fast to get clear. Then you've got to slow your brain down to make the right decision. What a finish. Once you escape the pack, it's now one-on-one with the goalie. He's trying to read you. You're trying to read him. The shooter wins this time.
Good read by the winger as the two centers tie up. Here's the whistle as the play was offside. More than half the period left to play. It's all tied up. Broken up by Mejia.
Stay down!
TNT with that collision there.
Yeah, that wasn't just going to run somebody out of the play. He's known for this. If he's got an opportunity to blow somebody out, he's going to do it. That was a big hit.
Slovakia's got it on the wall. Across the line, along the left wall. Taken along the wall by Persson. Pass broken up.
As a tie game. Now they're ahead. They've got to continue to push. Oh, there's lots going on in this goal, James. We'll see in the replay the finish of it. That's great. But how about having the wherewithal as you're stumbling, bumbling, falling down to keep your head up and find the path? It's a great play. And it sets up the goal.
Handles the pass. Oh, he had the right idea, but couldn't make that play with the pass. Quick pass over to Masolskis. It's a 2-on-1 rush. And they score! We've seen this sack before, Racer.
You get in that close, and he's got the puck. Good night. He doesn't miss from there. We look at this goal again, James, and you notice how close he can get to the net, but how accurately he delivers the puck. That's a tough one for the goalie to handle.
Slovakia's won the draw in the neutral zone. Takes the pass. Iserman's got it against the boards. From the place 99 made famous. And a successful clearing attempt. More than half the frame has been played here. Khabarov's got a two-goal lead. They'd love to build on it. Assad's got it in the offensive zone. Slovakia's looking to break out of their own end. Great poke check on the reach. Khabarov's got a hold of the puck now.
Sit down!
Now he slides it up to Mejia. Delayed penalty coming up here. Quick whistle stops the play.
What is the escape hatch here? I mean, this night is not going very well. This penalty won't help it out either.
And get ready for a big third period next. Welcome back, everyone. He's Ray. I'm James. Third period action ready to go. It's been a total mismatch here as we get underway for the third. Let's see if anything changes. 40 minutes into the books. Ray, what do you make of the match so far? He scores! That's the hat trick!
What a great feeling to get three goals in a game. Doing it on the road is a real nice trick. He certainly doesn't give up on this play. Once he falls, as he's sliding, he's still got his eyes on the puck. Then he checks the net to still shovel it towards the goal, and he somehow beats the goalie with it.
Puck is dropped, and we are back on the lane. Oh, they couldn't connect on the play. Takes the feed at center and moves up ahead. Oh, what's the word I'm looking for? The source.
Oh, you got it.
Truculent?
Yeah, I know you were ready to fire that up. That is a big hit.
going for that one.
Here they go, 3-on-1.
Track that puck really well. The puck gets passed to the slot, and he has to make the save on a dangerous chance.
Quick shot! And
the more they try to score, the more they give up. The more defensively, they've given up a boatload of goals.
The Elite have been down, but not completely out here in the third.
Not yet, James. I wonder how quickly the coach will think about pulling the goalie.
Quick pass to Santiago.
This is still way down the road to even this game up. But if you get one, maybe you get another. Maybe they get nervous.
Mercy to Eiserman. Kovalov's got the puck in their own end. And he passes up ahead to Mejia. Slip feed. Dumps the puck in. And that's knocked away. Grabs control of it at the point. Kovalov's got the puck here in the open ice. Who is keeping? And it's a score! Had about as much room as a fountain. I don't even know if they made those anymore, but what a goal!
I don't think they do, James, but he's in close quarters. He has no room really to maneuver, but he does not miss very often from there. That's a great shot.
Slovakia's won the draw. They take possession here in the open ice. Couldn't find the intended target. And that's poked away by Mejia. Possession of the puck. A little dipsy doodle and he loses possession of the puck.
He tries that extra move. I mean, sometimes it's a It seemed like that was almost inevitable. Considering the way the first two went in. One more chance, one more goal, and three goals in the back pocket.
Play set to resume with the faceoff ready to go.
One. Sends a pass over. Read it perfectly and breaks up the play. Gets the puck over to Percy. Oh, they telegraph the pass and he picks it off. Leno's got the puck. Taken by Percy. Here they come on the attack. Tripping.
James, they haven't been very good so far tonight. Nothing to show for their previous attempts. So now you have to get back to it, adjust, and re-attack on this man advantage.
Slip down the ice. Tries to get this man advantage going from their own end now. And the puck leaves the zone going back to center ice. Persons ready for the draw as they continue to be shorthanded here. Got a hold of the puck off the draw. Picks up the puck. Oh, stuck
with
the paddle.
Reading the play was perfect, but it's his quickness that gets him tight to the puck, so the shooter can't elevate it anywhere. There's nowhere for the puck to go.
Takes the puck. Nice save from point blank range.
Now, this is a good save here, James. I mean, he's got to read the play to get into position to make this stop. A difficult one from the slot.
Moves it quickly over to Leno. Man advantage is up. Both teams back to even strength.
Well, the power play will wrap up, and they miss with a chance to score a really important power play goal.
This is a face-off. They'll definitely want to win here inside the offensive zone. And a solid job tying up his opponent.
Ross generally plays a much more solid game than this. However, he's lucky that his team is on the offensive side of their game tonight.
Stop by the goaltender, getting a piece of that one. Quick feed down low. Grabs the puck. Assad's got the puck against the boards. Haverov's playing it through center. Angles it over to San Diego. Can't get it to go. He got all of that one. Stop with ease. Fires it into the offensive zone. To Mejia. Oh, they probably want a redo on that. We've got icing on the play. Face-off coming up. The setters will glide into the dot. Slovakia's won the draw, and they'll go to work.
Well, now they've got the running around. They're a little tired after the icing.
Play is called for offside. Persons won it. At center ice now. He grabs the puck. Oh, he just got wide for a train.
This has to seem like...
Sit down!
He can't get from one end of the ice to the other without getting run over.
Santiago's going to play it against the half wall. Oh, he's going to get called on that slash. Grabs it at his own end. Let's get the call here.
Everything seems to be moving in slow motion now. That penalty stops the clock on the way to the end of this game.
Another power play opportunity coming up here as they set up at the faceoff. Haverov's won the faceoff. You've been waiting all day for this, and it's about time. Hi, everybody. Along with Ray Ferraro, I'm James Cebulski here for EA Sports. In this period, still scoreless in this one. Gartner's one possession. Steps into the offensive end. Moves the puck into the attacking area. Through center along the wing. From the right side and up the middle. Quick pass across.
Wrong sport. Stand up.
Can't make the connection on the pass.
There's a hole in it.
Beat you over the top.
Krog's hard work in this opening period pays off.
Right when the anthem finished, these guys were on it. They've done a really terrific job and are well rewarded for that first goal.
Kalamov's moving it up the ice. Grabbed along the board by Carter. Absolutely levels him.
Well, if you don't know you're in the game, you do now. That's a good hit.
Takes control of the puck. Oh, and that's poked away in the offensive zone by Person. They gain possession here inside the neutral zone. The squad have it now. Heads to the back of the net. Kalamov's got the puck along the boards. There's the whistle. We got an offside. Inching closer to the midway mark of the period. We've got a 1-0 hockey game thus far. Puck is shot and play resumes. And he takes the feed. Tries to squeeze on through, but that doesn't happen.
And that's defended perfectly. Nowhere to go.
There's the whistle. We've got it offside.
Sneed's great defensively because he's so good at breaking up those one-on-one situations. That's his shutdown zone ability, guys, and he stabilizes his team's defensive play because of it.
While the centers are jammed up, nice job by the wing.
Wrong sport! Stand up!
And that's broken up. Takes the shot, and that goes off course off a body. Quick pass to Gartner, and the puck skips away after a nice defensive deflection. Takes the feed, and he's taken down the official's arm.
Chance on the power play for the very first time. They spent some time this morning working on it.
And now he angles it across to Sneed. And he had the answer on that play. Person's got it in the defensive end. Slides the puck over. Referee
sure, but you've got to regain your focus and count on your penalty killers. Then get back to work.
Krog's got a 5-on-3 and lots of time on their side.
While the offensive players are licking their chops here, this is a long 5-on-3. The potential to do damage is sitting right in front of them.
A little ragged in the defensive zone. It's a good play by the goaltender.
Assad's got a hold of the puck. And he takes the feed. The squad have gained control of the puck along the wall. And that's just out of reach. Handles the puck. From the point, looks to make some.
Excellent shot. He gets his stick into position to deliver the puck. Goalie thinks he's got most of it covered, which he does, but not enough. It's just inside the post.
Late goings of this period. Krog's been showing relentless pressure lately, now up by 3. Up along the wing. And now he tries to get it across to Datsyuk. Here's a chance. From behind the net. And that pass doesn't go. He almost lost it for a second there, but he gains control of the puck. And that slides right out to center ice.
Minutes of action here tonight. We've got lots more still to come. Second period is just around the corner.
Second period is about set to go. The second stanza is underway as the puck is dropped. Let's go. Rage 10 minutes into this one. What do you make of this one so far?
Krog's done virtually everything right in that first period. They have the puck the whole time. They're winning by 2, and they're in really
great shape here.
From the neutral zone now. They'll reach the stick to knock the puck away. Flames got control of it now from their own end.
That's who's doing everything he can to get himself off the ice here. He's not 100% banged up somewhere on this ship.
Moves it to Sneed. With possession along the wall. Great chance for him. And that shot goes nowhere as the lane was filled. Ponce gets on top of the puck, and we'll get a whistle.
Everybody on the ice is gassed. He's probably gassed, too. Now you can get a drink of water and reset.
Still early on in this frame, James and Ray with you. So glad you could join us. Prague's got a 3-1 lead. Khabarov's got it in the defensive zone. And it's a quick pass to Mejia. And sends it just out of reach. Puck picked up in the open ice. Gets the full use of his stick on the poke check. Slides the puck to Mejia. Shot. Cox regains possession of the puck. Manages to hand it off. Skates to the crease. That one falls and goes up the side of the net. And now it's over to Masalskis. Good defensive stuff on the poke check. Heads-up defensive play here. Oh, some strong physicality on the play. Moves it quickly over to Masalskis. Oh, and a miss fires. That goes way out of the zone. Moves the puck along the half wall. Fires one. Puck grabbed by Sneed. On the attack into the offensive end, right up the gut. And tries to make a diagonal pass to Gartner. And no luck on that pass attempt.
Centering feed! Oh, they couldn't complete that!
Right on the doorstep! Here's a pass to the middle! And he'll hang on to it to regroup here for a moment! Can't make it work! Feeds it over to Gartner. We got a whistle offside to call. Past the midway mark of the frame, it's a 3-1 hockey game. Lots of offense already. Smart play to take possession, sneaking it off the wing. Feeds it to Masalskis. Moves it around along the half wall. And that's intercepted by Sneed. Krog's got it in the offensive zone. Offside the call, we'll get a reset. Teams are lined up, and we are ready to take this draw.
Mini donuts.
Gartner's won the draw inside the neutral zone. Looks to set up from the side now. Kind of lost control for a second there, but regains possession. Khabarov's got the puck here in the open ice. Possession inside the neutral zone. Pass broken up. Stays with it. And just gets up. He's the one to keep it out. Getting into the later stages of this period. Khabarov's trailing by one. Krog's got it, and they're on the attack. Got a hold of it against the wall. Oh, look at this. Here they come. They've got numbers. And he makes a save. The Sox giving themselves some positive vibes to go into the dressing room into after this period as they have evened things up here late.
To go into the third period even would be a victory here for them.
And he takes the pass. Here it is, it's close! He's saved by the goaltender, watching that one.
I like the way he tracks the puck here. He's got to find it, and he gets his body right in front of it. That's a good save.
in the second period.
Shouldn't change at all. Sorry, James, because you've got the lead. Doesn't mean you sit back. Take it into the break right the same way.
Makes sense. Oh, that's settled in a crash against the wall. Period of play. Let's get a clean sheet of ice and come back with the third period next. Hope you're having a great night. Two periods down, one more to go, and they're ready to drop the puck here on period number three. Krogs won the opening faceoff as their power play continues. Good defensive effort to poke it away. Havarov's got the puck shorthanded. From center, they get into the attacking area. Havarov's got the puck in the defensive end. Oh, man, he got hit again.
Man, he must feel like a pinata out there. He's been on his backside a half a dozen or more times tonight.
Krogs on the attack. Back to the point it goes. Hammers a shot. Oh, what a save in front.
Person's ready to join the play.
And the puck clears the zone. Krogs gained possession along the boards. Grabbed by Sneed and tries to make a diagonal pass to Datsyuk. Couldn't catch up to that pass. Here's a short pass to Mejia. Pass broken up.
Oh, no, no. Don't cry.
Turned that one aside. Quick feed to Mejia. Oh, he had the right idea, but couldn't make that play with the pass. Oh, excellent use of the stick as he knocks that one away. Havarov's got it against the board. Behind the net. Takes the feed from his own end. Havarov's got the puck along the wall. Picked up along the boards by Mejia. Slides it across to Kozlowski's. Here's the pass. Krogs looking to break out of the road end.
to the play when he's got the puck. Everyone on the ice is somewhat dangerous.
And he slides it quickly to Mejia. And he regains control of the puck. Datsyuk's got it in the defensive zone.
Well, nobody's going to run away and hide down. Benjamin, it's been a terrific night of hockey, and it's going to go this way right to the bucket.
Haverov's got it in their own zone. Grabs the puck at center. In on the offensive attack now. Grabs the puck. Nice job to escape the zone. Collins got the puck. Taken by Gardner.
Nice hands, great finish. Little short break in the net. Looked like the goalie was expecting a deke. He got back a little deep in the net, and the puck beats him with the shot.
Play set to resume with the faceoff ready to go. Assad's won the draw. Off a stick, and they can't connect. Picked up by Mejia. Sneed stick handling in his own zone. They move the puck out of harm's way. Grabs the puck behind the net. Krog's ready to go on the attack. Exploring options here inside the defensive zone. Picked up along the wall by Sneed. Quick pass to Datsyuk. Here's a pass down low. Hello!
Yeah, hello, good night. What a hit. He put him right into the board. Really finished that. Who's better? He finishes off this opportunity, and now it's a great night.
Haverov's come back with a big one here in the third.
Right away, dig away. Now you got a chance. Only trailing by one goal.
That's one way to win the draw as he skates away with the puck after the two centers were tied up. Streaking through center, they go on the attack.
Killers have to deal with pressure a lot. Protecting this lead is one of these times.
Goalie on the bench and the extra attackers out for a much needed goal.
You practice this, you're ready for it, and it starts with the faceoff.
And that brings an end to this one here this evening. Well, as we put a bow on this one, they called upon the Thunder and they got it literally here.
Well, man, James, they challenged these guys to a match. It didn't work out anyway the way they thought it was going to, and they take the L.
Hi, everybody. Welcome back to EA Sports. The building is buzzing. James Cebulski here on the mic. I'm ready to go. Great energy both inside and outside the arena tonight as we are just moments away now from puck drop. Puck is dropped. Let's get things going and find out if we can get a winner here. Good eyes up on the play.
As he slides in the butterfly, he's in great shape to make this save.
Poked away in the neutral zone by Person. And called to the offside. We're going to face off. Lots of hockey left to be played in this period. We're still scoreless. Swoops in off the wing to grab the puck after the centerman tied him up. Here's an odd man rush. It's a 2-on-1.
I don't think they do, James, but he's in close quarters. He has no room really to maneuver, but he does not miss very often from there. That's a great shot.
Khabarov's home fans are back right on their feet again.
Man, they just sat down. Now get back up. Everybody cheer, sit back down, and maybe they can do it again.
Assad's got it in their own zone. Nice pass. Moves it to Price. And we'll get a breather here with offside the call. Won the draw inside his own end.
After the icing, there's a little more pressure on the centerman to win the draw.
Here's the change.
Liberec has won the draw. And now he angles it across to Russ.
Some better chances here. This shot hits the goalpost, but James, it doesn't bounce for them. They still trail in the game.
Made the save on the play. Puck scooped up by Pastrnak. Rust's taking it from his own end. Poked away. Khabarov's got the puck along the boards.
Oh no, no, don't cry.
Ahead. Long reach breaks up the momentum. Assad's got it along the wall. And he uses his reach to disrupt the play. Price works the puck in his own zone. The Sharks cut it along the wing. And that doesn't reach the net. Slides it diagonally to Masolski's. There's a front collision. There's a contact sport, people. There's proof right there.
Person's visibly uncomfortable out on the ice. He's trying to get through the shift here and get himself some treatment at the bench.
Khabarov's looking to break out. Slides it across to Mejia. Puts the puck in play cross corner. Picks up the puck. And it bounces off a stick. Liberec is moving it along the wing. Moves it quickly over to Rust. And that's out of reach and out of the offensive zone. Oh, and that's poked away in the offensive zone by Mejia. Delayed penalty looming. Oh, they couldn't connect on the play. Whistle blows, stopping the play.
That penalty didn't go over very well right here beside me, James, on the bench. They know they're in tough now.
Mons brings people out of their seats when he makes athletic desperation stops. That's his contortionist zone ability, and it's
This is his spot on the ice where he's most dangerous, but he's turned away with a good save. Cross is going to be the focus of the booze for the rest of the night here. The home crowd is not going to let him forget that they're not happy after he was involved in that injury-related play earlier in the game.
Hope everyone's enjoying the game here tonight. Another big face-off here on this power play. Back underway as he wins the shot inside the offensive zone. Scooped up along the wall by Charles. There's an opportunity. They are swatted out by Fees here in the end zone. Tremendous puck control here. Scores! There's his first in the new colors.
Always good to get on the board to show that you're able to help your new team. You want to show them that you're ready to play. He's on the board. He'll feel better now.
Here in the late goings of the period, you can feel the energy in this crowd. It's a tie game. Gives him a choke with that hit. Sends it quickly to Charles. Moves it to the net. What a chance, but they can't connect. There he is in front. It's in the back of the net. He scores.
They barely fished the puck out after the last one. Two goals in 70 seconds.
Wow, insane how quick that was. Bang, bang.
The defending team just couldn't put a stake in the ground. They couldn't stop them.
Oh, and he takes possession of the puck from off the wing with the centers all locked up there off the draw. Assad's going to play.
Big six!
Centers ready to take the draw here coming up. Cries with the faceoff. And they manage to clear it. Swats it away, preventing the attack. They gain possession here inside the neutral zone. And here's the pass.
Determine who's going to take the lead. That goal changes the whole course of this night. Now the other guys have to chase.
Here's a short pass to Troll. Oh, love the defensive stick work there to poke that one away. Gets it over to Person. There's the horn to conclude period number one, and Ray Ferraro's already off to grab his intermission hot dog. We'll be back in just a moment. Fans back in their seats, teams are on the ice, they're ready to drop the puck here for period number two. Second frame is underway as the puck is dropped. One period already in the books. Ray, how have you seen this thing? The Sharks are looking for the equalizer.
Oh, no, no, don't cry.
They got a lot about that first period, James. They had the puck most of the time, just couldn't find a way to get on the board.
Liberich is moving it up the ice. Well, nobody likes having a goal called back, but they'll just have to play on as the puck's about to drop. Face off here in the neutral zone, and we are back underway. Looking to make some passes along the boards. Taken along the wall by Price. And they won't connect on that one. Icing is the call. We'll get a reset. James Cebulski, Ray Ferraro with you here in the early going of this period. Liberec has shown a new energy over these last few minutes. They got one back, but they still need one more in order to tie. And he gets just enough of it to keep it out for the back of the net.
Slides across in the butterfly to make the save, but you still have to be agile even though you're covering the box of the net.
The Sharks looking against the half wall. Poked away in the offensive end. Takes the feed.
As he makes the stop from in tight.
At center ice now, he grabs the puck. Quick feed down low. Liberec has got the puck against the boards. Now they're coming up. There's the whistle, and here's the call.
Penalty killers are going to have to go to work now. They've got that one goal lead that they'll try to defend.
Another chance here on the man advantage.
Well, they've gotten themselves to within one. Now they've got a power play opportunity to try and even the score. The best power plays always work when the feet and the puck are moving at the same time.
Charles going to play it to the corner. There he is on the redirect. And a solid save there as we play on. Now a quick pass to Pastrnak. Takes the shot. He scores!
In close, one of the game's better shooters. You cannot leave him alone. He does not miss there.
Nearing the midway mark of the period. We are all tied up in this one. Center's jammed up and the winner grabs the puck. Kavarov's got it in the wrong zone. Good pass to Mejia. Sends it up. Can't make that one happen. Receives the pass. Through the neutral zone and into the offensive end. Mejia's got the puck in his own zone. Grabs control of it at the point. Kavarov's gained possession along the boards. Assad's got it along the wall. Kavarov's got it behind the net. Poked away at center by Chaw. He's back over. And he makes the stop with the puck.
I think he's the only guy in the building more surprised than me that that didn't go in. He always scores in time.
Denied that one. The Sharks scoop it up along the boards. Here they come inside the neutral zone. Play is blown dead with the offside.
Here's the change.
More than half the frame has been played here. The next goal could be a big one as we are tied. Persons won the draw here in the neutral zone. Moves it to
stay
the
down!
Process. Oh, and he lost him!
I've been hit like that. You look up for score.
Holds on for a whistle. Play ready to resume as everybody lines in for the faceoff. The Sharks take possession off the faceoff. There he is from the slot. Oh, and he just gets a piece of a great extension on the play.
That happened so quickly, that low slot shot. The goaltender's in position and he makes the save. Impressed with this. I don't know if the goalies really see it through all that traffic, James, but they get themselves into the best position.
Scores! Look at this! The tie has been shattered! They've got the go-ahead goal!
Kept grinding at the game, and eventually you hope...
You're going to be the one to get the best chance. They get it, finish it, and now they've got the lead.
Kreis has won the draw here in the neutral zone. Can't make the connection on the pass. And we're going to get a face-off after the offside. Just here in the late stages of this frame, Liberec has been the better-looking team over the last few minutes. They'd love to build on this one-goal lead. And gets a little boost to come up with the puck from off the wing with both centers tied up. Heads to the back of the net. Jabs the puck away. Persson's got it in the defensive end. Time of the game late in the period, isn't it, Ray?
Anytime you give up a goal late in the period, you feel like you've given up more than that. So this is a critical goal.
Great put by Persson. Liberec has got control of it now from the right end. Top grab by Persson. Bank pass off the boards. Great heads up play in the neutral zone by Price. Face-off coming up. And the centers glide towards the dot here as we got a face-off set to go. And play resumes as the puck is dropped. Assad's got possession here in the neutral zone. Persson's got the puck. Moves it quickly over to Vasilevskiy. He was locked in there. Brings period number two to an end. The ice resurfacer's coming out onto the ice. They'll give it a little cleaning, and I can see Ray Ferraro down there between the benches tap dancing. I can only imagine where he needs to go. Third period, just around the corner.
Get
picked up along the way by Persson. Takes coming up.
When you're trying to do your job defensively against someone that doesn't have the puck, you have to be really careful. That's when you get burned for interference.
What an opportunity here for the man advantage unit. It's a 5-on-3 with plenty of time to work.
Too many times on a long 5-on-3, the power play becomes static. Get it to the middle at the very least. Shoot it and make the penalty killers react.
Slides it up ahead from the right wing. May has got it along the wing. Slides it back to the blue line. And he gets the line as it was teed up with the slapper, but he turns it aside. Tosses it to Persson. Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. Rust's penalty has expired, and he'll join the penalty kill as they remain shorthanded.
Tight to the puck. In close, he takes away any room.
Can they capitalize on this power play? Here comes the faceoff. Assad's got it, and they're on the attack. Here's a short pass to Persson. Takes the pass, he banks it off the wall. Clear from the defensive end. Inside the D zone. Poked away in the neutral zone by Rust. Quick feed to Pasternak. Takes control of the puck. Deflected away. Nice defensive use of the stick there. There's a collision with the authority. Scores! And how big is that one?
Once the opportunity presents itself, you've got to be decisive, quick, deliver the puck before the goalie can react. All done, and it's in the cage.
Past the midway mark of the frame, James and Ray with you tonight. Liberec has got the momentum with a one-goal lead. They'd love to add to that. Havarov's gained the line and into the zone. The Sharks have it now, and he moves it up to Price. And he comes
to the net. He's able to clean the rebound up by deflecting it into the corner. Good stop.
Probably want a redo on that. And offside, we'll get a reset here. Officials have got both teams ready, and it looks like play is set to resume here. And from off the wing, he comes up with it with both sides scrummed up. Grabbed along the board by Rush.
Oh, no, no. Don't cry.
Let's get physical. And now he tries to get it across to Rust.
Some guys shy away at this time. Others, James, they lock right in. That's when the game is most tough. When it's right on the line and everything that you do is under the microscope.
A lot on the line here in this offensive zone faceoff. Havarov's won the draw. Oh, what a stop on the play! Alexis gobbles up the puck, and he'll wait for the whistle.
Well, now you got a chance to get organized again. The freezing is a good, safe play.
Here in the later stages of this period, Liberec is leading by one. They're up 5-4. Taken by Rust. Takes the feed in the middle of the neutral zone. And he had an answer with that save. An attempt to clear the puck from deep inside his own end. Maintains possession. Liberec has got the puck. Quick pass to Persson. Liberec is looking to break out of their own end. Center feed! And that goes off a body and a ride. And that's broken out. Moves it to Troll. Approaching the final 60 seconds of this one. Plays it to another!
Yeah, it's been a feed tonight for him, James. It's like there's not even a puck out there. He just keeps dropping into the opposition time and time again.
He swallows
that puck up as he slides across.
won the draw. Tries to get the pass. And that pass doesn't go.
Pastrnak's got something bothering him here. He doesn't really look like he's 100% as he tries to finish his shift.
Just a matter of moments. Drama if you're a sports fan, and overtime is set to get underway. Overtime has begun. Ray, I know you love these moments.
Stay down!
Oh, what a collision!
That's not a collision. That's one player delivering a solid body check to another. He's known for this.
Stay down!
Stop the play.
Price gets out here for this overtime shift, and I think everyone is expecting him to use his zone ability to help lead this team to a win, guys. Let's see what he can do in his pressure-filled moment.
This is a face-off. They'll definitely want to win here inside the offensive zone. Persons want it in their own end. And uses the length of his stick to knock that puck away. Looks to make a play over to Masolskis. Can't get a hold of that pass. Assad slides the puck behind the net. And the extended stick ends that one.
Thank you.
big draw looming here in the offensive zone.
Puck is dropped and we are back underway.
And that's a solid clearing attempt on the play. Inside the offensive end. Well, that's one way to win the draw as he skates away with the puck after the two centers were tied up. And not much on that one. Denies it again.
That is a good save, James, but usually when he gets the puck in that position, it's money. This time turned away.
Fails to find the open man.
Havarov's going to play the puck from behind the corner.
Centers ready to take the draw here coming up. Nice job tying up. Hey, James, that's a steamroller of a hit.
Just happened a few moments ago.
Lasalle, he's got in on the scoring tonight because he used his zone ability, guys, and it helped him spark things for his team.
Thank you.
We are about set to drop the puck as both centers make their way into the dot.
An
James and Ray with you. So glad you could join us. Still scoreless in this one. The Lions take possession off the faceoff. Here's a short pass to Mejia. Kavarov's got the puck along the wall. Denies him in close. Frogs regain possession of the puck. Quick feed to Camacho. From his own end, he picks up the puck. Puts it on there. And a textbook pass save there. The Lions get a
hold. Oh, no, no. Don't cry.
Slides the pass over to Maslowski's. Assad's playing it through the neutral zone. The Lions will play it on their own end.
Oh, no, no. Don't cry.
Got something bothering here. He doesn't really look like he's 100%.
And the score! And we've seen this sack before, Rangers.
You get in that close, and he's got the puck. Good night. He doesn't miss from there. A second look at this will show us why the puck goes into the net. What an accurate shot. His delivery is among the best in the league.
Kavarov's got the game's first goal here, Razor.
Well, you got the one-goal lead now, but you want to extend it as quickly as you can.
Puck grab by Mejia. And now it's over to Maslowski's. Sets a pass in front. Great defensive heads-up play to pick it off. Pass broken up. Kavarov's got a hold of it against the wall. From the neutral zone now. Stoppage and play offside the call. 50-50. Still lots of time left in the period. We got a 1-0 game to this point. Riggins won the draw. Ekman Larson's moving the puck through his own zone. And we've got an offside with a face-off looming.
And his elite edge zone ability is when he turns quickly and carries that speed into his turn to maintain momentum, guys. His smooth skating and turning helps him open up space for himself.
Slides the puck down low. He's in front! And that goes off a stick! Too many bodies in the way!
Person's really hearing it from the crowd here. They're not happy with him. He caused that injury earlier to one of the hometown players, and we're going to let him hear it.
What a save! Assad's got a hold of the puck. And tries to make a diagonal pass to Mejia. Assad's got the puck in their own end. That's a textbook puck contact there. Slides it over with pace to Regan. Here's the pass!
Yeah.
Here in the back half of this period, the next goal could be a big one as we are tied. And it's a quick pass to Camacho. Slick feed. Kavarov's gained possession along the boards. And that's just out of reach. There's the whistle icing the call. Puck possession so critical in today's game, and the official ready to drop the puck right here. Assad's got it in the defensive zone.
This will help him get out of the zone and rest the players.
Krog's got the puck inside the defensive zone. Assad's looking to break out. Sends a pass over. Kavarov's crossed the line and on the attack. Play whistle dead, offside the call. Here in the late goings of the period, we got a tie game. Locks them up on the draw as they take possession.
It's okay. It's just a game.
Kavarov's got a hold of it along the wall. Idea, but couldn't make that play with the pass. Ponce makes the save and hangs on for a stoppage of play.
won the faceoff. Assad's got it in the wrong zone. Sends the pass over. Nice feed. Gets the puck in deep. Cog's got a hold of it against the wall. Moves it to Persson. And now it's grabbed by Ekman Larson. Look at this. They got some bumps here in the attack. Cog's is on top of the puck, stopping the play.
Looks like he's seen enough. The potential to start running around in your zone causes him to cover the puck up.
Won the faceoff deep in their own end. Moves it quickly over to Persson. Looks like there's a goal. They score! This seemed like an inevitability here.
Once a delayed penalty, arm goes up. It seems like the defending team just fell back on their heels. They didn't do anything really to slow down the opposition. That pass is on and off his stick in an instant. No stopping it, one timing it so it's in the net.
Persson's gained possession inside the neutral zone. Ooh, good hit on the play. Both teams getting a good sweat on after this first period. We've got lots more in store, and we're coming back with a clean sheet of ice next. Moments away from the start of period number two. Here we go, middle frame now underway as the puck drops. Ray Ferraro sees the game like very few people do. Ray, what did you make of that first 20 minutes? The Lions scores! That's two times!
He's having one of those nights, James. The puck just following him around. You get a chance to score. You don't miss on nights like this.
Havarov's got an insurance marker here. They now lead by two in the second.
Don't back off, though. Keep pushing ahead. Play the game in the offensive half of the ice.
And he takes the dish. Slides the puck down low. Great extension on his part to poke it away. Assad's got the puck. And he takes the feed. Persson's stick handling in his own zone. Now over to Masalskis. Here's a shot. There's the whistle. We'll get a face-off after the goalie covers up. Lots of hockey left to be played in this period. Havarov's got a two-goal lead. They'd love to build on it. The Lions win it in the defensive zone. Taken along the wall by Camacho. Plays the puck up ahead. And a great save! Works it across to Masalskis. Can't find his man. Here he is. That's the hat trick.
Well, it's on the road, so nobody's got to clean up the chapeaus. There's none on the ice. The disgruntled crowd watches the opposing player celebrate his hat trick.
Has taken the wind out of the sails from this crowd. Havarov's been dominant tonight as they make their way back to center.
They have scored almost a will in particular here in this second period.
Assad's got it in the wrong zone.
Look out!
There's a hit, and he's trying to leave everything out there on the ice tonight. Who's the puck?
Prague's not found a way to stop the bleeding at all. They've been a step behind most of the night.
Masalskis. Slings the puck across. Comes up with a monster save in front.
Oh, he's
got to feel like he got robbed. I mean, he's money in there. In tight, that's his spot.
Kavarov's got control of it now from the right end. And a bad pass, and they'll be forced to start all over again outside the offensive end. Kavarov's got the puck in the defensive end. Takes it into the slot. Great reactionary save as he gets a toe on that.
I like how he's able to follow the puck. Good save in close.
More than half the frame has been played here. Kavarov's been showing relentless pressure lately, now up by three. And with the two centers tangled up, the winger skates around. Referee signals penalty coming up here with a delayed call. Krog sending their power play unit out for the first time tonight.
Oh, the power play gets to dust itself off here. First opportunity tonight.
And as the puck is dropped, they win the draw here inside the defensive zone. Takes the feed.
Oh, you're not going to get a better chance than that, but the goalkeeper does a great job.
And that sends a few people scrambling for cover on the bench. Chance to reset here on the draw, this man advantage. Riggins won the faceoff deep inside the offensive zone. Kavarov's going to be able to kill a few seconds off now with the puck. Big play inside the defensive zone. Steps into the offensive end. Krog's got the puck in their own end. Through pass ahead. Here's a great use of the stick right there to poke it away. Ponce is going to hang on for a whistle and get a breather here for his team.
That guy starts to run around. You get a little weary. That's an important cover.
Masalski's hoping for some puck luck here on this faceoff as they continue to play shorthanded. Back underway as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone.
Morning about tracking the puck more efficiently. He tracks it there. He's in good position to make an excellent save. You can have a puck on the same game, but they've waved this off. This looks like a kicking motion is ruled by the referee.
Krog's giving themselves something that everybody in sports longs for. Hope here, Ray.
Hope? A chance? Hey, it's here.
Something!
Time isn't the enemy yet.
Quick feed to Mejia. Misses. Flailing at it with a stick to try to get control. Here's a short pass to Persson. The Lions gain control of the puck against the wall. On the attack, they come down the right wing. From behind his own cage, he grabs the puck. Looks to pass it to Mejia. Icing is the call. Here in the later stages of this period, Krog still down by two goals in this one. Back underway, and they take possession here inside the offensive zone.
Possession earned on the draw game to see if they can set something up.
Couldn't make the connection on a play.
Oh, no, no. Don't cry.
Close. Hey, listen, we've got lots more in store here on this broadcast, so don't even think about going anywhere. We're back with more in a moment.
Welcome back. James Cebulski ready to bring you all the play-by-play. Here we go. Put up or shut up for both teams here in this third period. We are underway. Ray, with two periods in the books, what are your thoughts on the game at this point?
The Bruins are in this game, and maybe it's a little bit of a miracle. I mean, they haven't had many shots on goal, not many chances. That's got to change here in period three.
Scores! Had about as much room as a phone booth. I don't even know if they make those anymore, but what a goal!
I don't think they do, James, but he's in close quarters. He has no room really to maneuver, but he does not miss very often from there. That's a great shot. You're in this tight, it's just you and the goalie. Everybody else melts away. You beat them close, you beat them into the net.
Havarov's won the draw, and they take possession here in the open ice. Not able to connect. Now that's blocked. Oh, it serves up a little too sweet with that save.
Goalies love the butterfly. They know they've got a lot of the net covered, so he slides across. Doesn't worry about this shot.
And the puck clears the zone.
Havarov's got the puck along the wall. That's blocked. Krog's got possession of the puck. Here they come on the attack. Havarov's grabbed a hold of the puck. Settles things down and gets control of it once again. They get it out of the defensive end. Krog saves it in time.
Yeah, I hated when I miss chances like this, James. You don't get many that are this quality. You want to put them away because you don't know when the next one's going to come.
And slides off into the heel.
Can't make it work.
Makes his presence known on the ice. Unable to reach that one. We've got icing on the play. Face-off coming up. Still lots of time left here in this frame. Havarov's got a 3-goal lead.
Ice. Barbs.
Good read by the winger as the two centers tie out. Whacks away at the loose puck. And that's broken up. The Lions gain possession. Keeps a hold of the puck out of the net. He does it again!
Put that stick away, man. Is it hot? What an outstanding game. Great reaction time. You're in there that tight. You got to get rid of it in a hurry so the goalie can't move and smother the net.
Only continue to extend the lead here in the third.
They haven't missed many chances. They've scored at will and now are coasting home.
Camacho's got it in the offensive zone. Good heads up defensive play as he extends the stick. There's the whistle as the puck goes up and over the glass. Moments away from the faceoff. Let's get back to the action. Riggins won the draw inside the neutral zone. They're going to work offensively here. And now it moves into Camacho. Offside the call. We'll get a face-off coming up. Krog's won it. Grabs the puck here in the neutral zone. Can't make the connection on the pass. Couldn't complete the pass. Oh, they couldn't connect on the play. Pons is going to hang on for a faceoff here.
Getting himself a little bit of a breather. He's been a busy man in there today and has been outstanding.
Offensive zone faceoff and he wins the draw. Blocked in front.
When everybody gets jammed into one spot into close quarters, somehow he always escapes with a chance on goal. Just turned away that time.
Here's a pass in front, and that doesn't connect.
Taken by Edmund Larson. Krog's moving into the offensive end. Assault's got the puck inside the defensive zone.
Dangerous is going to explode off his stick. Another goal, another play, another chance, and the home crowd's going to boo him each time he touches it.
Regan's won possession. Handles the puck. Oh, what a chance, and it goes sideways. Slides it on over to Mejia. Some solid defensive work in the road end with the poke check. Slides the puck across. And that's deflected. Frog's got the puck along the boards. That's moved up ahead. A similar chance! And that shot's blocked! And we'll reset things after that icing. Both teams gliding into position, and the official set to drop the puck. Krogs got it in the offensive zone. Scoops up the puck now. With possession along the wall. And too much traffic in front, blocks that one. And he turned that aside as we continue play here. And now he passes up to Mejia. Kavarov's got the puck against the half wall. Krog's got a hold of the puck now. Moves it on over to Regan. Kavarov's got the puck. Here's a chance to make something happen inside the neutral zone. Nice stick work to knock the puck loose. A slot set to break out of their own end. Here they come on the rush. Goes full circle with the puck. Sacrifices the body to block that in front. Gets control of the puck here in his own end. Good heads up play in the defensive zone.
A good challenge. What do you make of this one?
Well, if you're going to lay it down, you better be able to back it up. And they did that. That's a solid game for them.
And we are about set to drop the puck tonight. Puck is dropped to that hockey. Come off the wall and onto a stick. Czechia's got control of it now from their own end. Sempaski's got it against the wall.
neutral zone. Grabs it in his own end. And now he angles it across to Person. Still plenty of time left in this frame. It's all tied up. Czechia's won the draw. Puck picked up by Josephson. Handles it again. Oh, what a redo on that. And that's broken up. Puck picked up by the open ice. Moves it over to Person. Wow, insane how quick that was. Bang, bang.
Yeah, the defending team just couldn't put a stake in the ground. They couldn't stop them.
Assad's effort pays off. They've taken a one-goal lead.
Deserved one-goal lead too, James. I think they've played quite well, but now you got a little bit of an opening. Try and stretch the lead.
Tries to get it to Person. There's the whistle. Offside is the call.
So he gets a chance to freeze it, and he gobbles it up.
Past the halfway mark of this period, Assad's got a one-goal lead. Czechia's got it, and they're on the attack. Log jam in front, that's broken up. Here we go, up in rush here. Quick shot, being saved by the goaltender watching that one. Puck scooped up by Sempaski. Czechia's on the attack. Oh, and the answer on that one. Grabs the puck in the defensive zone. The Devils scoop it up along the boards. Let's hit it.
Traffic tried to make a big glove stop, doesn't get there.
Teams are ready to go, and we're about moments away from puck drop.
That was coconuts.
You might say he had that one coming.
You could hear
because that hit was starting to come together. They knew this is retribution for the earlier play.
Feeds the puck up to Mejia. Kula scoops it up here inside the defensive zone. They go on the attack through center. Moves it from the orange to Joseph.
Control the pace of play these last few minutes, leading by two. Kavarov's got a hold of the puck off the draw.
Center into the middle!
And that's intercepted! Quick feed to Latera. Kavarov's looking to break out.
That was coconuts!
Feeds the puck across to Sikorsky. Winding down the final minute of this opening frame. Nice pass. Čechas got possession here in the offensive zone. Takes a shot. Oh, he gets a piece of the puck to deny them there. That concludes period number one. I cannot believe they got one of the all-time great 90s hip-hop acts getting set to play for the fans here in this intermission. I can't wait for this. We'll come back in period number two in just a bit.
Two set to go here, officials moments away from dropping the puck. Quite the display of heavy artillery in the opening frame. We'll see if it carries over here in a second. Icing is the call. We'll get a reset. Lots of time left in this period. Čechia's got a two-goal cushion here. They lead it 5-3. Opponent. The Devils gain the zone. Stays with it. On the wraparound. Assad's got the puck in their own end. Look at this. It's a 2-on-1. Fails to find Uberman. And that's turned aside.
Carson's fighting every moment of that last shift, James, and because he did, he ended up with a pretty good scoring chance. If he stumbled, looks like he's out of the play, but he got himself into position and challenged the goaltender.
Here's a short pass to Sikorsky. And now he tries to get it across to Latera. Čechas got the puck. Pokes it away in his own end. Here they come, down the right side and on the attack. And the officials are calling a delayed penalty here. Looks like a trip. And there's the whistle stopping the play.
I hated that, James. As soon as you make this play, you know your next stop is into the penalty box.
Lasalski's will be looking to deliver on the power play, guys. He can one chance. Let's see what happens here.
And that's poked away in the offensive zone by Person.
Can't make it work.
And they move the puck out of harm's way. Assad's got a hold of it against the wall. Havarov's ready to go on the attack. He almost lost it for a second there, but regains control of the puck.
Aggressive enough. The puck gets moved around the outside of the penalty killers. Really doesn't become a dangerous
penalty. Can't make the connection on the pass. And he slides it to keep the person. Here's a great attack. And he'll hang on to it to regroup here for a moment. Takes the feed. Moves it to Kozovic. Oh, and that's poked away in the offensive zone. That's a pass. The Devils have it against the wall. Havarov's trying to make something happen in the offensive zone. The guy's the shooter on that play.
Oh, well done by the goaltender here, Jake. He makes the save, but he deflects it away at the same time.
Sepkoski's got the puck in his own zone. Oh, they couldn't connect on the play. Havarov's got the puck along the boards. Slides it up front. Quickly to Laterra. On and run. Picked off. Havarov's got it in their own zone. Chechia's got the puck. Moves it quickly over to Sepkoski. Receives the pass. Scores his second of the game.
Now here's a little math for you, James. One's good, two's better. He finishes off this opportunity, and now it's a great night.
Past the midway mark in this period. Havarov still down a goal here, but they have really picked up the tempo these last few minutes. And now he moves it quickly to Sepkoski. Broken up with a stick. Dumped it into the cross side. Assad's got the puck inside the defensive zone.
James, down here, it's pretty easy to see that this guy is being targeted. He's got a notice that he's been hit so many times tonight.
Carries the puck in his own zone. Chechia's got it against the boards. Pass on front. And he opts to backtrack here on the play. Solid hit on the play. Now he slides it up to Masolski. Oh, what a truck killing slip back.
That hit was delivered with intent. That's not the best somebody ever to play. That's to send a message.
He grabs the puck here at the point.
You gotta be creative to score. You gotta be creative to come up with these nuts. I mean, the aliens hit the earth, and they all celebrate the hat trick.
The Caras won the draw. Let's see what they can do with possession. Moving into the attacking zone.
That was Kokanen!
And that brings the period to an end. All right, third period just around the corner. We'll get a clean sheet of ice. I'm going to get more popcorn. We're coming back with much more next.
so far.
With play underway here in this third period, we take it down to ice level and our own Ray Ferraro with his thoughts.
Aviro,
possession numbers are great. The analytics community, they love this. However, they're not getting any chances. James, that puck's got to get into the middle of the ice. You're going to have to muck it up a little bit to score.
See if we can pick up some momentum again here as a faceoff is ready to go. Oh, and he takes possession of the puck from off the wing with the centers all locked up there off the draw. And sends it just out of reach. Quick feed to Mejia. Dishes it to Sankoski. And that's a great defensive heads up to force the turnover. A center chance!
Was Coconuts!
The Devils have it from their own end.
Doesn't matter where you are, three goals in the shot for celebration. And here are the Aliens.
The Devils haven't missed much tonight, Ray.
No, they'd have to play really poorly to screw up this now. They have played outstanding hockey.
Side call. Persons gain possession inside the neutral zone. Takes the pass. Oh, he'd like to have that pass back. Here's a short pass to Sankoski. And a poke check knocks the puck away. Here's an opportunity to clear the zone. There's the whistle icing the call. Officials have got both teams ready, and it looks like play is set to resume here. While the Sens are jammed up, good job by the puck to steal the puck. Oh, and he's got the crowd buzzing after that stop. And they clear their puck. Moves the puck to the tail. Havarov's got possession of the puck. Puck moved back to center, forcing them to regroup. Call.
The penalty
goaltenders stand up. They know the job is theirs to keep this game at a one-goal deficit. Well, now you got to find a little puck through the bodies there. Good luck to you. Found it.
Another big faceoff looming as this power play rolls on here tonight. The frozen biscuits dropped, and we are back underway here.
RJ! Lock it!
Through center along the wing. Dumps it into the ozone. Moves it to Koulis. Quick pass to Sapkowski. Pacific's got it along the wing. And they get the puck out of the defensive end. Time to execute here on this power play.
Persons ready to go.
Czechia's coaches will not be liking that power play opportunity as they fail to convert and give up a shorthanded one.
And now they got a bigger hole to dig out of. They get up the shorthanded goal. A sloppy power play and they pay for it.
A lot on the line here in this offensive zone faceoff. Czechia's won the draw.
Yeah.